Look, it's a team right here.
I know, but a lot of niggas though, a lot of my niggas though, they don't want you on the team. They don't want a motherfucker like you.
Nah, that's why we come with our own team.
They know a nigga gonna take their shine.
What?
Then I play defense.
Right here.
That's what's crazy.
It's all day.
I'm just not no offensive player.
I just need one more come off the bench. You know what I'm saying? One more player come off the bench, 3-on-3, 4, you know, in this case, motherfucker sprain the ankle or something. I'm going to play hurt no matter what. I'm going to go hard no matter what.
Come on, man. I got to get hurt. Business, man.
You know what I'm saying? Let's get to it then. You know what I'm saying? Play through it. Now niggas saying, oh, I can't play. My back hurt, my knee. I'm coming. I'm going.
I'm trying to see.
I'm be hopping like Isaiah on my knee. I'm be hopping around that bitch like Isaiah.
Sprain the
ankle
man.
And score 40 in the playoff. You know what I'm
talking
about? Yeah. Some rim? Damn. They sit all. I need six love. Some five love. But you know, playing for real. Every poop drain. Real street niggas, poop dream, baby, that's how we do it. Cutting up for real. Really be cutting up.
Got my new shit on the way though.